Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome again to a new video. Today we'll make macaroni with minced beef. I'll show you step by step. So we need macaroni, we need tomato paste, paprika, salt, and turmeric for the beef. For the beef side also, I added onions. And for the sauce, we have yogurt, and we have garlic, basil, black pepper, and salt. Let's start first. First of all, after I added the onions, I'm gonna add the tomato paste, and I'm gonna add turmeric, salt, and paprika. I'm gonna add them all together, and I'm going to mix this. You have to mix this very good. And also, I'll add some oil. Not that much, but a little bit. And after I mixed it, I'm gonna put it on fire until it's well cooked. Meanwhile, I'm gonna put the macaroni into a boiled water. And since these are ready, I'm gonna do the sauce. So we have yogurt, as I said. I'm gonna add the whole butter. I'm gonna add the garlic, salt, basil, and black pepper, and I'm gonna mix it.
Now the macaroni is ready, so I added the yogurt sauce, and after that I'm gonna add the meat. It is finally ready. So yeah, if you didn't get any part, please do not hesitate to ask me anything in the comment section. I'll answer all of your questions. I hope you like it. Bye bye.